Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to recover the Android head unit, because it is just got stuck with the logo and it says detected and failed. Let's see. First, turn the key just one time
and fast
with your five fingers. This process is going to continue and it's going to be a regular recovery. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.